Today I will show you an innovative way of holding violin with the help of a nylon strap which is meant for holding for a guitar, but I will use this for holding violin. I have already shown that is in that case the violin was hold taking the nylon strap under the tailpiece, but now what I will do. You know, this strap is provided with this lace also, this string, and you tie it like that, simple, and take under the chin rest, so that if somebody feels that if it is taken under the tailpiece, there may be effect on the sound production. But here in this case, आपको chin rest का नीचे से लेना है, under the chin rest, so it will not have any impact on the production of sound. So I will show you how to do it. So this is how I have tied both the end. It is provided along with the nylon strap of guitar holding. So you wear like this, and this is a string. Put this string under, I mean this thread under this chin rest. Under this chin rest, you have the shoulder rest and everything there. As usual, but I have not taken under the tailpiece here, so hold it here and tighten to suit your length. Adjust your length so like this without any problem. So I have done that. So this is how I have hold the violin without any problem and very nice, comfortable. You know this slope also, this inclination, and then I play like this. I hope it would not be a problem for anybody. Just see, my hands and chin are very free. I can talk, I can move my head, I can do anything, and just then you hold it like that, just a support. You don't have, you are actually not holding here. It is there, but you just keep it like that for your own advantages and nothing else, and it will not have any pressure here. So this is how I play. And simple, take out from here, it is taken out, see, it is just out from the strap, and put the violin as no problem, and you can hold it here again. You take it out by loosening, and very comfortable. You know, this is how you can play with this also, holding the violin, a very comfortable holding.